Hey guys, how you doing? Andy with you for another quick tip now guitar lesson. Today, here it is. Very simple concept that I encountered when teaching a student recently, but an important one. It is simply this. You ready for it? Can you loop it? What does that mean? Can you loop it? Whenever you're learning something, in particular this applies even more so to single note picking, but also chords as well. And the idea of can you loop it is whenever you learn something, the great test of whether you are nailing it or not is can you loop it? So for instance, I'll often teach a student a phrase, like a lead guitar phrase, might teach them that little phrase there, and they'll get there and they'll go, okay, yeah, okay, I think I can do it now. Yeah, you might sort of be able to do it, but can you nail it? And this ties back into the whole thing about why nail guitar is called nail guitar. It's called nail guitar because it's this whole thing that I'm always trying to help people not just kind of sort of be able to play the guitar, but they want to, you know, you want to be able to nail the guitar so that you've got control. That's what it's all about. And if you can play something once, doesn't necessarily mean that you've got control. It just means that you're able to do it once and you didn't fall on your ass, because the next time you might fall apart. So the great acid test to know if you can nail it is, can you get there and loop it continuously without breaks? Once you can, that's when you know that you've got control. That's when you can say, okay, I've nailed it. Because I've had some students who had a weird concept of what they thought nailing it was, and it wasn't nailing it. You know, doing it once is not nailing it. So, real simple concept. You know, it doesn't have to be with bends or anything in particular. That's just one example. It can be, doesn't matter what it is. You know, it can be with pull-offs, whatever else. The techniques are irrelevant. It's really about that philosophy of, you know, knowing whether you've nailed it or not, and it's a great acid test. So, there you go. If you've enjoyed this, as always, click your like, do your sharing. Feel free to leave a comment if you have a question, and I'll try and answer that in a future lesson for you guys. Until then, catch you for more action soon.